I didn't have the other one, I would have just.
No, it's NBA.
No, I know. I know you weren't keeping.
Come on, I was like, if you should not taking
baseball.
Oh shit.
Steve, what are you doing?
And he would have farted. If he just would have farted by accident, then he would have ate all of that.
We're not his basketball teams, right?
Yo, throw a fart, throw a fart, throw a fart.
Just throw a fart. Just throw a fart.
Come on, just keep focusing. Keep focusing. You focus in.
He was about to Elliot you.
I wanted him to focus on two hands. He's alright.
What's up, guys? Propha Truth here. Right now, we got an Iron Man duel alongside right now with Thomas and the one and only infamous Alexis. Alexis, may I see what's that hand? Look at that, guys. Let's see. Round one of Iron Man, game one.
Turn one.
You good?
Oh, yeah.
He has to reach the cards.
His name is Jack. My name is Jeff.
Boy.
No, I thought defense was 1850.
You mean
defense is 1050.
What do you mean us
niggas? Go ahead, she passes turn with her. Oh, sitting one card.
Which one?
The one with all the
really?
Well, kind of like boom! Oh my god, shots fired.
Hello there! We knew this!
Yo, you're on my team alignment. You go next.
Everybody's
ass. You have one turn and he's playing an Iron Man. He has like a 2-minute time frame.
I'm gonna set it up right here.
I'm like the worst cameraman in the world.
I'm not ready. Sorry guys, you have to try it. Alright guys, we're going to this game 2 right now, Thomas versus Alexis, and it looks like Alexis is going first.
Round 2, they got smoked. She got smoked. My hand's looking like this.
Tail's looking like this. You can't see what you have in your hand because you're shoveling too fast.
Maybe like
the 25
card
extra.
Big ass leave.
And he has to read the cards.
The tackle.
Oh, GG.
Hey, Steve,
when you have a what chance.
I don't have it.
Let me check my
drink. So, after I negate something, I can
special summon a heart shock
monster. Broken. That's a big ass monster.
I need cure.
That's a big ass monster.
What do you mean you don't have enough of the pure? What are you missing, demise?
I'm like the worst cameraman in the world.
And now she's...
Dev, play Card of Demise and look there.
Oh, never mind, I lied.
Please don't ever say that dumb shit ever
again. That was the best. Oh, gee, yo. This is so favorable.
So,
for both sides.
I got the reading.
You see what happened, right? Yeah.
And the desire banished the destroyer. He can't use
what? Oh, oh, you're right. You're right.
So I have hopes to draw different cards. It's okay.
And I guarantee he's gonna try.
You play two.
He said those.
Because we played bad Yu-Gi-Oh out here.
Next page. No, absolutely.
It's very favorable conditions though. Scale.
I'm playing the...
Did you find a super one?
One card. I'm so mad that there's a common.
Can you see if it's even? Mm-hmm. Or is it just... Is it like me, like all wobbly?
No, it might just good
to make me dizzy.
And
then
one.
I have three judgments. There's nothing I can
pass. Set one, and then pass turn. GG. It's not looking too good for him now. But... Alex, get the door, the big bastard.
Lando, how many you need?
One.
How
many you have?
Two. She has to pay for it. It's mandatory.
He has three of yours now, bro.
And she chooses whether it goes on top or bottom of the deck.
It pierces, right?
She has chosen the bottom of the deck.
Jim, it might be my brother.
Jim.
Set two and pass.
Is that Gio?
You took one?
No.
Gio and
Steven. Punch for 16. Take 16. Can you
Josh, Gio's on my team. That's the 12th person.
Was it Gio?
Why? You take Gio.
Did you open the door?
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
Good. He's a little slow. It's all right. Boy.
Yeah,
hang on.
Yo, you open a book that's part of the puzzle. Let's just open it.
Yo, I told you for this.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Plus, you can ask him in multiple doors.
I didn't open it. Listen.
Have you heard about that rule? You can bring out spiritual beasts. I'm going to go to the one.
This is crazy. This door is crazy. I know what deck I'm playing.
Hey, Josh, what is this?
He doesn't. That's the
head rule. Because
they're ruling. Draw for turn. What did you draw? What did you draw?
I'm a little bit.
Oh, that's not the same.
Can I build a head judge?
They look the same.
That said that don't shit?
They're twins.
That's 21.
So the regular judge ruled it.
The second event manager ruled it.
Hey! Miguel
will do
one
with?
I mean, the regular judge
will
do one with?
No, she said
I can't. Yeah, can you open that door back up,
so you can't activate that card for the rest of the duel. She said, hold this beef.
I'm saying, I'm serious. No.
It was
even
two.
She drew into it.
Never mind.
Masuda! What the hell did
I draw to a monster?
Whoever wax nigga that is,
is there like barely any monsters?
Alright guys, that was actually game two. Looks like Thomas got it.
2-0.
Good job, team. Alright guys, see you on round two.